We all know our flag is much more than just a piece of cloth. And here to remind us of that is an American legend. Go with us now to Branson's Wayne Newton Theater for a very special performance from The Man in Black. I love it. Johnny Cash.
I walked through a county courthouse square. On a park bench, an old man was sitting there. I said, "Your old courthouse is kind of run down." He said, "No, it'll do for our little town." I said, "Your old flagpole has leaned a little bit, and that's a ragged old flag you got hanging on it." He said, "Have a seat." And I sat down. "Is this the first time you've been to our little town?" I said, "I think it is." He said, "I don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud of that ragged old flag. You see, we got a little hole in that flag there when Washington took it across the Delaware. And it got powder burned the night that Francis Scott Key sat watching it write and say, 'Can you see?' And it got a bad rip in New Orleans, with Pakenham and Jackson tugging at its seams. And it almost fell at the Alamo, beside the Texas flag, but she didn't. Oh, she's been through the fire before, and I believe she can take a whole lot more. So we raise her up every morning, we take her down every night, we don't let her touch the ground, and we fold her up right. On second thought, I do like to brag, because I'm mighty proud of that ragged old flag."
Coming up next, Shoji Tabuchi, Michelle Wright, and Neil McCoy.